Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you some new codes in a new mining sim mythical update. Let's just see what's in this update. So there's 4 new mythical skins. The new mythical skins have been buffed. New mythical pet, the rainbow unicorn. 2 new badges. Limited items now have a tag. So let's actually check, because I actually have some. It's good to have. Yeah, there's a limited tag on there now. And then the Earth shop button has access. So now basically, if you go to like this Atlantic place right here, and you go to the shop, you'll be able to get like items from the Earth place. Let's just check that out. And then I'll show you the codes, guys. Shop. Tools. So now you can get all these, they said they fixed it, maybe not. Let's actually go back to Earth, so. But anyway guys, I'm gonna show you the codes, just real quick. The new codes are actually, the first code is this, guys. This is the first code right here. That's gonna give you a free legendary egg, guys. So that's pretty cool if you're new to the game, stuff like that. And then there's this other code. This code is lemonade, but it's like not spelled right. It's like spelled like this. So if you just copy it off the video, guys, you should be able to spell it. What did that give us, guys? That gives a legendary hack rate. And then there's also this code. Last spot. What does that think? That gives you another legendary hack rate, guys. So let's check out my little. Whoa, I have like 5,000, guys. But that was the codes, guys. So if you're new, subscribe and stuff like that. I might actually try and get some new hats as well. I have some mythical hack rate. What is there any new hats? No, there's no new mythical hats, but there's some mythical skins and a mythical pet. So let's actually, well, what's happening here? It just started lagging like, but mad bro. Let's go in here and get some mythical items. Is this new? I don't think I've seen this. Anyway, there's a new mythical pet, I think it said. Let me just check. Yeah, there's new mythical pet. So we'll buy one to start off with. And if we need like anything more, we'll get some more of them. So pets, let's go right to the top and get this mythical egg right here. Alright guys, let's just mine down real quick. I ain't got any hats on, that's why it's gonna be, let's actually put some hats on as well, so it goes faster. I'll wear the golden wings, guys. Right, now we can dig pretty fast. Well, it's meant to dig pretty fast anyway. I think I'm lagging, guys. It keeps lagging, bro. Yeah, but anyway, I'm gonna carry on just digging down here, guys. On there till this mythical egg hatches right here. I don't know why I'm lagging. Alright, we just gotta dig down a bit then. We'll try, I think we can dig it like while we've mined 1,000. So. Should be good soon. 700. 800. 900. Right, oh, we've got a pirate pupper, guys. So let's go back to the surface. And try to get another one, because I've got like 7k tokens. So we're gonna get like one or two more, and then we're just gonna, if we don't get it then, guys, then I don't think we're gonna get it. Like, it's gonna take a while. Pets. Alright, we've got another mythical egg, guys. Let's just put this. Let's just go rock. Let's just go down here. You know? Look out of the top. Whoa, oh my goodness. 300, 400, 500. Alright, should be able to have this soon. Got some quartz right here. Wooden chest right there. Alright, so we've got an Inferno Dragon. That's okay, but I want that new unicorn, guys. Wait, what else is new? I don't want to spend all my tokens on that. Alright, so there is some new skins. Let's go to Rebuff Shop. Alright, we'll buy two of these. Oh wow, this new update is getting rid of my tokens quick, guys. Grace, mythical right there. Let's see what we'll get, guys. Right, nice. Is that Living Flames new? I'll take a screenshot in case. Is that new? New mythical skins. It doesn't specify which skins though. I think that was new though, guys. So that's pretty cool that we got a new mythical thing straight away. Is this Plasma Blast new? Anyway, let's actually check them out. Where's the tool skins? Alright, so this is the new one we got. I also got the other one. Let's check what this looks like. So I just put on my backpack as well, so we can see it a bit better. Let's take these hats off as well. Alright, we've got them hats off now. Alright, backpack skins. Looks a bit like lava. Oh, that actually looks pretty cool, guys. Oh, and it's glowing. Like, this thing right here is changing color. So yeah, guys, that is one of the new skins. Let's check out the other one that we got. I think this one's new as well. Equip. Well, these new skins are really cool, guys. Like, this bit right here is changing color. That is cool. But anyway, guys, they're pretty much all the new stuff. I didn't manage to get the new mythical pet in this episode. But if you enjoyed, just go down below, subscribe if you're new, like the video, and share the video, guys. And yeah, guys, I'll see you in the next video.